before he learned the nine.
I'm on it.
Spider-Man!
I think you guys need a little more plan in your escape plan. On my way. Someone's trapped behind that door.
Thank you.
crossbows this time.
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I put away.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Spider-Man, I thought this was a chase.
It was, it isn't war.
Gotta stop this guy.
Wow.
Of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
No!
I am.
Oh, yeah, I had to find out Electro. Oh, okay. I failed. I don't know what to do there. I can't do my swing. For some reason, it won't let me.
Sorry, no time to talk.
Still with me, huh?
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped. Including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious.
Come on, Spider-Man.
I have to go.
Serious?
Some of them are heading into
the
city.
I hate you. I hate it.
This is nuts.
Go, 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 down. Go. Sweet God.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club. If you don't want to.
We definitely want to.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! Norman, time to give them the truth.
They just whack it like that.
Yeah.
die too. Why? Oh, okay. So they're dying? Safe. Suck to be in New York. No, these guys solve it. But that guy shouldn't touch that guy. Suck to be you.
She is Mary Jane Watson with a Daily Bugle special report on the bioterror attack.
She's going to die?
As of this hour, the number of
people
is approaching
half a million.
Fine. Can you, can you pass those out for me?
Sure.
Around the clock on the citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive.
Osborne, you son
and
of
many
a...
believe the mayor is just deflecting blame. Since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turn
is an NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Oh, I thought we won't hold die. I wouldn't mad at MJ now.
Cassie,
God.
When you break glass, you
can
cut yourself by accident. It's obvious.
He's gonna cut some glass. What do you think gonna happen? That was not
Spider-Man. He didn't do anything.
He's a dick. He's a deke, okay? Some people just wanna blame people because they want to. They wanna blame so they feel good about themselves.
How did I let this happen?
Good
I just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
I need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
No, which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from safe. They branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
Jump scout?
No.
God, he jumps. This suit. What is this suit?
It looks like a night suit.
Oh my god.
It is a night suit. Spider armor.
That's my favorite.
That's so bad, A-Ward.
I know it's my favorite now.
Find out the suit for today.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks.
What do I need for the suit? No, I know.
Not good enough.
I need that and base token.
Challenge token. Have bases at all?
No.
You didn't want to get a peer for itself, Sue?
I will.
Looting, strong arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of him. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver.
Wait, what if the fear itself costs? It costs how much stuff? Oh, fear itself, son. Base token, Sue? Challenge token? Research token?
Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced.
It's a keychain toy. Keychain. So, I think it's just a keychain. I had no idea. I got my
gift. Osborne, come on. Do we get to talk about this? Osborne, come on. Osborne, you don't listen to me. Where's the story?
Put it on and come running around
the corner. No! Someone did that.
What?
It's because I saw a dolphin.
What?
What did you see him?
Octopus was barking at him, chasing him. He ran one way.
I won away? Okay. Oh my god. That's what I have to do now? No. Oh my god. I have to hide in the subway now. That's just sad. game or not. Where's the story? I don't see the story.
Peter, I've been trying to reach you all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. You're staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no, don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister locations uptown, not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Cassie, he's following you. Let me get serious now. Or when he starts, no? It's not research token, just research token. Is that the challenge token?
It's a pig!
We be right back.
It's a dolphin. He just wants to do some help.
Ground team, this is Stable Control. What's our status at the yard? Observation.
Challenge token, challenge token, challenge token.
Bishop Post is live. I'm scanning for Spider-Man.
Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
All of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
Hostile IDs. 1043. Officer vehicle in need of immediate assistance. Officer needed in Northville.
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police. Thank you.
Idea to give these guys jetpacks. Guys, we're on the same team. At least wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers will be pacified.
Pacified? Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody?
Hey, don't show your people. You don't do that. You don't do that. Let's get shooting your people.
Riker's escapees are down. Need to deal with Sable's flying monkeys now.
Yeah, but... fudge nuggets. I didn't say. Can I go back where I started? Please.
Why are you looking at me? I'm not.
No, back to the mission. Back to the mission. I hate you, thing. No, I don't care.
It's happened, people. The chickens have come home to roost. Of course, by chickens, I mean the lunatics who've escaped from Riker's Island. And the home they're coming to is yours. Thanks to Spider-Man attracting these psychos to our city like moths to a plane.
Shut up, I don't
care. We had them all stashed right off the coast of Manhattan. If only someone had pointed out what a bad idea that is. Wait! I did. So listen to me now. Lock your doors. Arm yourself with whatever you can get your hands on. Now every man, woman, and child for themselves. And with reports that the Devil's Breath WMD has again been stolen, I have a very bad feeling it's only going to get worse from here.
Okay, Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
Are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out to the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
All units, escaped prisoners are looting a supply station. Location is Firehouse on the west side.
And help May.
Peter, thank God. We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire is spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move!